It's still talked about quite a bit in the local community, and it's makes you weary, you know. Could you be next?
You came in like thieves in the night and took 8 lives, some being children, in the most horrific way I've ever seen in my 20-plus years. We are getting closer. We will find you.
We're not in any position to charge anyone or take any case to a grand jury. But, you know, a few weeks ago, we had a real uptick in the information.
The AG's office is not saying how these 4 people may be possibly connected to the case, but many are hoping information will lead to justice.
It's scary. We're hearing all over the news about how they're investigating this place and the SWAT team's going in here and going in there.
I recall talking to the father of Dana and you know, it was like, this, I don't know what's going on. This doesn't make any sense.
I've been coming up at the cop from day one.
Investigators obviously were looking at everything that they had been involved with and what their histories were and their interactions were to see if maybe somebody close to the family had done this. And I do think that in that particular instance, there was a lot of grief and like, look, we didn't do this.